sneaking up on this camp. Hope you guys are all doing well.
You see anybody?
No. Stay on your guard, though.
Stay on your guard.
Ha! Chickax Zero, thanks so much for the follow. It really does mean a lot. Thank you.
I'm gonna check out the tent.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Surprise zombie? Oh, okay, cool. Good stuff. Clear.
This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
A Whizzicorn?
I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Yeah. I want to check out what's in the tent. Ah! Hey, Sinistar, thanks so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. It means a lot.
Tent looks pretty
you
neat.
Guys.
Anybody inside?
Hype!
Two sleeping bags.
Follow hypes!
Tent looks pretty new.
Yep. Anybody Oops, inside? My bad.
Two sleeping bags.
One of them kid-sized. Clementine's a wizard? Oh my gosh. Dang. Okay. Let's see. What's in the box? What's in the box? Seven reference, anybody? Anybody? CDW, when you recognize a girl, they follow you? Nah, but seriously, guys, like, if you think someone's a girl, like, you know, in the stream, like, I'm not saying everyone, but some people can get really, really uncomfortable if they're, like, called out for being a girl, you know? So, just appreciate it. Modifying TV, thank you also. That's the turkey of follows. Thank you so much. I appreciate the follows, guys. You guys are the best. Nothing in there. I can see things in here. Like, I can see. What about in here? Look at the kettle. Hello? Open it up.
Just water.
Ugh. All right, Lewis. Have a great night. Thanks so much for stopping by. It was great having you here. Let's look in the save lots box. Anything?
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
Well, yeah.
First few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you...
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
Yeah.
I'll pass.
Alright, what about this one? Well, this one looks like,
Boxes from the dairy here.
Lee's black, oh gosh.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
I hate it. No, it's fine. Yeah, don't worry about it, Taplaw. It's just an... Oh! What is this?
What do you find?
Oh, nothing.
Video camera.
Damn it, why'd you tell him?
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over
here?
Oh,
good.
Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
Mail hype!
I see you handle that gun. I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Okay. Douche.
Looks like they were moving a lot.
Is that a Zune, right? Sinistar, no joke. I honestly still think the Zune was way ahead of its time. In some of the ways that it worked, and like they were the. I don't know. I loved the Zune. I really did. I loved my Zune when I had it. But ever since you can carry, you know, 60 plus gigs of music on your phone, there's no real reason to have a music player anymore. You know. Was that? What I could have swore I just saw. Okay, well let's go with. Look at the photo. Okay, we could probably clean that bunny up, right? Let's take the bunny.
Bloody bunny.
Oh, man.
Bloody bunny.
Half-Life 21 confirmed. Half-Life 3 is not confirmed, but Half-Life 21 has been confirmed. Oh god, what's under there? Oh, there we go.
The hell?
Nice.
your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We're looking for the people who attacked the dairy and shot my friend.
I don't know where they are, but they ain't here. So get the fuck out of my camp.
She's lying, Lee.
Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. Into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind.
God damn it!
You straight up murdered that woman!
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Oh, shit. This game did just get real. The feminist. Yeah, that was a little.
That's a clean shot,
that was a little cheesy with
the
all feminist.
Forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
I buy CDs.
That's it. Going back?
I don't really use them though. I just download them once I get the CD. I buy CDs if I want to support the artist.
So yeah, we head back.
Like I've bought all the Kid Cudi albums. He's my favorite artist. I know. Take the crossbow, right? I wonder if it'll let me. Oh, he's taking it. Okay. Crossbow's perfect for a zombie apocalypse.
Come on.
For taking out like single zombies safely without making any noise. What if I want to check the rest of the camp? Pick up the arrow at least, right? That shit doesn't come cheap. Alright, so I have the hat though, right? That I can get back to Clementine? I hope so. Little girl near to hat. I know soundtrack to my life by Kid Cudi. I know all of Kid Cudi. Huh? I've been listening to Kid Cudi since 2008.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Welcome back, Chick Zero. The Mamo in there was actually talking to you when she said we're back.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry
the Terrible. That's what she's talking about.
Missing every bit.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
Whatever.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Don't mind them.
Don't mind them. It's how they are. Each of them wants to be in charge, you know?
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking.
That's right.
We all get a little testy. We'll fix that shortly.
Why'd you use a finger?
Don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I sure hope so.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow.
Oh, awesome.
That woman is a lifesaver.
She's a lifesaver. A literal candy lifesaver. Like the candy that you put in your mouth.
What's up, Clem? I got your hat, girl. I got your hat. Incoming plot twist, Lee's white. What? Where does he put the hat? Just like put it in his... No. Okay. Lee is... is a disappearing artist, confirmed. Okay, let's go help him in the barn. Why do I have this terrible feeling about this place? Your track record with farms is terrible. Yep, I know, right? What if Herschel comes out and he's like, this mother let my son die, and they're like, what? And then they're like, and that'll have that's the end of the game. There's only two episodes. They say there's five, so you don't know that it's the ending. Nathan Drake 4, thank you so much for following. If you could let Nathan Drake 3, 2, and 1 to follow, I'd much appreciate it.
It's okay, Clementine.
But thank you for the follow.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
Ooh.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
But don't lick it. It's gross. Did you lick it? I don't know. What's up, Joshy Marbs? Yeah, I've heard a lot of good things, and I'm looking forward to playing it. So let's give her hat back.
Here, Clementine.
Yo, what's up? Got you your hat.
My hat. You found it.
You know it. Only got it off
I
a dead girl.
Find it. You said you would.
Listen,
Clem is cute.
Give
yeah.
Give your hat to anyone.
No.
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor? Take it.
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to.
Someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy.
Aw,
well,
thanks.
Thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Do you want to lick the salt lick with me? What's up, Andy?
Hey there, Andy. Yep.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Sweet. Danny and I met a woman,
Up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than you ought.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Adopt Clem, please, right?
Thanks. Yep.
Am I going to do season 2? Yeah, if season 1 goes over well and people enjoy like, the expansion as well, because I have that, then I'll definitely look into getting season 2.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure. What's manure?
Duty.
Kids.
Kids, shut up. Oh, G-Town. If you gotta go, I understand, man.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
Yeah, I'm adopting Taplaw.
She's pretty.
In case you guys didn't know. Alright, Chick Zero, thanks so much for checking out the stream. Appreciate it. Hope to see
it
you here in future
skinny.
Streams. All right. I guess we get to open the stall door. It's probably not gonna be anything in these. Later, chick. What about what's in here? Oh, it's locked.
You found it too, huh?
Oh, what's up, Kenny? Kenny boy.
They're hiding something behind this door.
Bye, bye, bye.
They
got school in the morning.
Stuff.
I understand, G-Town.
Sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
She's not actually family. That's a terrible thing to say.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Okay.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
He did not just say that.
Not say
oh,
Mark.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
What? See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the
assembly. Oh my gosh.
And inside and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right.
That's funny.
Like we got a plan.
That is funny.
I'm going to keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
What's behind this door, Andy?
Just tools. We keep it locked so the people in the woods don't try and grab them. We'd be dead without them.
Okay.
Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door.
Yeah, seriously. Kenny.
You know,
so racist.
Andrew, I need your help again.
Andrew.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Andrew, I need your help. Good old racist Kenny. Nah, he's from Florida. He doesn't know the shit he says. Distract Andy to get him out of the barn. Okay.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah.
You got a screwdriver?
For what?
Never mind. Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Okay, now what, though? I don't have anything to open it with, so maybe that wasn't my best choice. Duck should be dead, man.
Okay.
What?
Let's do this.
False alarm. I'm back.
All right. Well, then let's go get something that. So if I would have picked Sean, would Duck actually be dead? If you guys can answer that for me if you want. Oh. I plan on looking it up anyway, but.
So. How does a woman like yourself run?
Annie, can you ever get this lock yet?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out.
Hey, Andy, can you help me unlock this thing you don't want unlocked? Pretty please? Really? No, he wouldn't be dead? I'm getting mixed signals. Sean still dies. Okay, so it sounds like I made the right choice then. Let's go talk to Lily.
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
There may be something going on with that barn.
I'm telling you, Lee. The longer we stay here, the more trouble we're getting ourselves into.
And what exactly do you think I'm supposed to do about it?
If you want to go in there and start rooting through other people's shit, then get to it. But if it's up to me, we should just take our food and go.
That's what I'm thinking.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
Larry's spitting his game.
He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
Oh, man.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
After what Kenny told me, I'm starting to think they may be trying to hide something.
You two are just asking for trouble. But if you insist on wandering around, I'd be careful, Lee.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
You're just in there with the Marshall guy? Wait, Herschel will go along with you if you try and save Sean? Or what? Okay, so let's... We gotta find a screwdriver. I guess there's a generator. I think we looked here earlier, but it didn't, Oh, that should do.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
Yep. Is there anything else in here? Nope. Nope. Okay. Alright. What do we got here? That'll just turn it off.
I guess I'm gonna need screwdriver for this.
I have a screwdriver. Well, I have a multi-tool. Potato, potato.
There you go.
Okay, so, yeah?
Ow! Damn it!
Ow.
Thing is moving fast.
Oh. Yeah, probably want to do that first. Anyone watch Walking Dead? I haven't watched tonight's episode yet, but I'll probably do that before bed.
Fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, son of a fuck.
He mad. No, he's just less mad. You still have to go with Kenny. It just fucks things up between you and Kenny. You made the right choice. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Yeah, I know some choices, like, it doesn't really matter which choice you make. It just, like, it'll affect relationships. But I know some choices, like, it actually matters. Like, with the Carly Doug one, like, you choose who lives or dies. Alright, so now let's book it on back here. Because we got that multi-tool now. Right? Or did we use it? Oh, what? Are you serious? Come on, I'm so close.
Mom, Dad, dinner time!
Lee is a tool.
It's dinner time! Okay, honey, let's eat that.
Gosh,
Dad,
I wish Doug would have died.
Dad,
this kid's
come
so
on,
annoying.
Let's eat! Kenny,
kill
come
you,
along,
kid.
Honey. Kenny, come on, don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
All right, I'll make an excuse for you. He's black, I'm from Florida. Oh, yeah, that's his excuse. All right, so let's go ahead and... Are you serious? You're gonna make him do it for all four? Gosh dang it. Such excite many gameplay. I hope he's picking up these screws so he can screw them back in. Like, pick the stuff up. Come on. What is in here?
Dinner time.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
That actually does kind of make sense. Just, why wouldn't they show it to us? You know, why would they hide it from us?
Oh, Brenda, you
wow.
are an angel.
Holy
Excuse
boy.
A mess. We had to lock the back door after Walker got upstairs.
Yeah.
Don't worry. That was a while ago, and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mom?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
But I had this really
wash my hands first.
Right?
Right,
same here, Jester.
And be sure to get under.
I haven't played Wolf Among Us yet. But I've heard it's really good. Heard it's really, really good. I heard it was better than The Walking Dead, except for like as a game, but then The Walking Dead was more fun because it's like Walking Dead, you know. I don't care about any of that. What's in here? It's in the medicine cabinet. Shaving cream, bottle, box.
Gauze pads. Could use a shave.
Yeah, you could. Jeez, you nasty. Why? You can't even wash your hands. What the heck? Okay. Oh, right. Quiet, please.
Shh, everyone, shh, everyone, shh, 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 shh.
Everyone be quiet. That cord goes... Oh, it's broken. Never mind. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, do it. What the heck? It goes through the wall.
Huh, where is that cord going?
Let's just plug it in. That seems like a good idea.
What the hell?
What? Morphine?
Candles.
Candles. Gosh dang it. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. What the heck?
Where the hell is Mark? My apprentice said he was up here resting.
That's a really creepy picture. Does anyone else notice this picture? Is that not super creepy to anyone else?
Feels like there's a storm coming. Is that blood?
Hidden door. Hidden door. Please no zombarinos.
Mark, what the hell happened?
They were able to get the arrow out.
Brothers. Oh my God! What?
Legs, man.
Don't eat dinner.
Oh Go. No, no. Yeah, you grab that rifle. Grab the rifle.
Clementine, no!
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
He's eating it.
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had stalled.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
I'm scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down.
He had an arrow in his shoulder.
Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys.
Well, you can eat the food that's not a meat.
Roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better.
We outnumber you.
Lee? That's not a very nice thing to imply.
Yeah.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking black.
Put
fuck?
Your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die! Mommy, what did I eat?
Oh.
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
I'm gonna kill you.
I'll kill you!
I'm gonna kill him. Oh shit, one got it.
Someone.
Come out.
Open the goddamn door.
this apart with my bare hands.
We gotta find another way out of here.
Yo, big fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit!
That is disgusting, though. Holy crap.
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
You didn't eat it, though.
Didn't do it.
No.
I got you.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad.
Oh, my.
Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn film sucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than a walker!
Dad, please!
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Oh, she's just sitting in the corner puking.
God damn it!
Please settle down!
Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah. I want to attract their attention, so I can fucking kill them!
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem?
Oh, shit.
Refused to give me my day's rations back at the motor lodge. And you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight. You must really hate me. But guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you're gone. And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
Dad!
No, you're not worth the energy to hate.
Don't forget, I know who you really are.
Come on! So what? It wouldn't really matter at this point, right? Okay. What's he looking at?
They got caught you, Duck Lee! Those fuckers have my family!
I know! We're gonna get out of here and find them.
Okay, we got no.
They're not gonna open the door.
We got shelves.
Shelves are pretty sturdy. We could climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
Okay. Boxes.
This isn't healthy.
Boxes. Who is he really? He's a criminal. He like killed someone that his wife was cheating on with.
Dad, you can't get. Easy.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Do we have any more of the nitro whatever?
No. Dad, come on. Dad! Oh god, he stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
No problem, Taplaw. I understand.
He's not dead. Somebody help me.
Check his pulse.
If he's dead.
He's not dead.
It has to happen, Lee.
Whoa, no.
You saw that poor bastard at the motel?
He's not dead.
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. Truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Should be like breaking his ribs.
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
Fuck.
Come on, Dad. Come on.
Fuck,
Wake up!
Fuck,
Come on!
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see!
I'm sorry, Lily.
No!
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No!
Please don't kill her. Please don't kill her.
God help us.
I didn't even think about Clementine.
You okay?
She probably thinks I'm a freak.
Why, me? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise.
Shoot.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
The best Larry has looked in ages.
How about you weren't talking? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes.
Oh, man.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
Yeah, totally.
I'm working on it.
Totally. 100%.
You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she'd probably side with the St. John's against us.
Yeah, for real. Okay. Oh, here we go.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Sounds good.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws.
Don't I have the multi-tool? Yeah.
Of course they took it.
Damn.
Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
I've got a rock. Clementine, you are a...
Do you have a coin?
Didn't Mark say he had coins?
It's not coming off that way. It's not coming off that way.
Okay. Lily? I know you hate me right now, but...
I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lily. Don't fucking talk to me. Don't look at me either.
What do you want me to do? Never mind. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner.
There was nothing good to say there.
I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it. Back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
Probably.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Just rob Larry. It's no problem. At least we know he won't turn into a zombie, right?
Which pocket he keeps.
Larry, you just need to keep your chin up.
Fucking vulture.
Larry, calm down. Don't lose your head. Oh, man. Larry didn't like our decision. In fact, he was crushed by it. Classico. Unfollow us. Why you gotta be so rude? At least we know he won't turn into a zombie. Double winning 2014. That's right. Alright, that's one. Oh, it's a Georgia. Georgia quarter.
Got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
Better be ready to, like, catch it when it falls. Maybe I don't understand how this works, but... Oh, okay, never mind.
There's our way out, Lee.
Okay, let's go. What? I could fit in there.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
You know, you don't.
I know. I just want to go home.
This will help us get back home.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Caparino, Streeterino. I'll be sure to send that to you, buddy. Nice.
Are you okay? Did anyone see you?
No, but there's a man outside.
Keytown Red. Good night, man. Thanks so much for watching. It was great having you here.
For God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. Got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Oh, God. I don't like this. Oh, I gotta get a weapon. Okay, there's a sickle. There's a hay hook.
God, what's wrong with these people?
Okay, so there's a sickle, there's a hay hook, there's...
Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there.
Oh, yeah, so if she went into here, holy crap. Yeah, she's probably so freaked out. Okay, there's a mini cattle prod. So we have a hay hook, a sickle, and a mini cattle prod. Kind of thinking the sickle. Let's go with the cattle prod. Oh, that's not what I thought it was. Never mind. Well, whatever. It'll have to do. Oh, wait, can I carry more than one thing? Oh, no, I can't. Okay. Well, I want to go with the cattle prod. Maybe should tell him, tell him that sleeps for the week sooner so he just doesn't even consider it, you know?
He ain't sleeping yet.
Oh, plus it's raining? Hit it with the cattle prod? He'll be done, son. He'll never walk again. All right, let's go. Why aren't we going? I guess I gotta talk to Kenny first.
So what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Stay close.
Damn it, my stuff crashed. Give me a sec here. Chrome Crasherinode. Well, the Twitch part of Chrome Crasherinode. Also, Phantom, I don't know if you're still here, but Phantom Drake, Phantom and Drake, thanks so much for the tweets, guys. I really appreciate it. Means a lot. All right, got to grab that gun. Shock the crap out of him. I don't know if I want to... If this is the creepy one, I want to kill him. I think this is the creepy guy. Talking about when the lady said...
What are you doing outside the bar?
Shit. Just guarding the place like you said.
One second. I gotta turn my... So creepy.
What's he doing out there?
they can just walk right out.
I'll keep an eye on him. Be ready to act when I say. See what he's doing now. Can you see?
No.
What's he doing now?
I can't see him.
Oh my god.
That's so dumb. Grab. Yeah. Oh, he shot me still? Are you serious? Tasered! Are you serious? You just got tasered. Oh. You just got messed up.
Where's my family, asshole? You can't have him. We need the vet.
No!
Can't! Lee, come on! Just go. I won't be far behind.
Say hello to my little friend.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Get part of yourself. So others can live.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like you didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes. Fucking coward.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Fuck you, Lee. You and Kenny murder my dad, but you leave this piece of shit alive?
Oh my. Fuck you. I know. Clementine. Don't worry. I remember.
Oh God,
I remember.
That's Katja.
What? Clem, why are you giving me that look?
No!
Lily, please, keep her safe.
Now she's got a gun. She was just holding an imaginary gun before. Alright.
Round two. Fight!
Clement, fucking time! Mortal Kombat! Bow, now, now, bow, 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 bow. Ooh, got him. Oh, see? This is why she my main chick. She my main chick. She my main chick. She my main chick. My main chick.
We heard screams as we were.
That guy's not my main
house.
Chick.
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Yeah, sure you could.
How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit.
Oh,
is everyone
God.
Else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
Rhetoric decision to leave three lights the house on,
the
right?
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny.
Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it.
Oh, yeah.
Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
I didn't save Doug. I know, but look, Carly came with a gun. So, worth it. Okay. Can I hide?
Danny, is that you? What's
yes.
going on out there?
It's Andy.
Where are Katja and the kid?
Oh, maybe I should have tried to lie. I've been like, yeah, it's me. Oh, shit. I don't have a gun. Like, what am I supposed to do here? I know, I have the worst luck with farms. I know, right? Tap wall? Kenny will literally not forgive me.
Think about what you do. It doesn't have to end like this.
I didn't kill your son.
Just let me go.
Oh shit. Oh, is that Mark? No, it can't be Mark. Watch out! Watch out! Yeah, go.
Well,
she just got goofed on.
That ain't gonna happen. Andy, don't shut up!
Oh, did she shoot him in the head? No. Oh, what? Did he just block the... Oh, shit. You're done, son. Oh, yeah. Bring it on, bitch. Oh! Didn't I break that? Oh, I guess he probably fixed it. Get off me. The light isn't on. That should be fine, right? Shit. Nope. What the heck? I'm pressing as fast as I can. What the heck? No. Oh my gosh, I'm pressing it so fast. I'm gonna... Oh, I could just keep a normal pace. How long do I have to hold this? Holy. What? Hello, anyone out here that's, you know... We have like a whole bunch of people out here and they're not helping. I've been pressing Q for like 6 million years. My game break? No, it's not frozen. Oh. Oh, what the heck? That's so dumb. J Martinez 923, thanks so much for the follow. Oh shit. You're about to get messed up, son. Boom. I know, why didn't anyone help me? Look at all these people that could have helped me, and none of them did. I just messed you up, and you're gonna talk shit.
It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked! I said, it's over! Just walk away!
Holy shit, he is messed up.
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee!
Look at his eye. He is so messed up.
Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Nah. No, screw you. You're not worth the effort.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee.
I did fight you like a man, and I beat you.
Lee!
They're getting in!
Oh, balls.
Lee.
Holy crap. Oh shit, do you see Mama? Do you see Mama coming down the hill? Mama gonna eat him. Damn, so yeah, they're all dead. There's no way they're getting out of there. I mean, the one guy's leg's all messed up. Mama's already a zombie, and that guy just got the crap beaten out of him, so I don't think they're getting out of there. Damn, oh yeah, Kenny got shot. That might be a little bit bad. Why is she fucking always have the... Oh, they're okay. There, she's happier. She had, like, the devil eyes for a little bit. She's like,
hey, Lee.
So angry.
Say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did.
Yeah,
you
girl.
Taking that shot at Andy, you might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people for food?
Yeah, and Clementine almost ate some.
All right, Sinistar, have a good night.
But.
Good luck with your studying.
I stopped her.
Thanks again for the follow. Hope to see you here in many future streams.
Titan just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house.
What about
she
the cow?
Was with your stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, nice, the camera.
I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
What? But it doesn't work. It doesn't have batteries.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
I'm with you.
I'm with you, Kenny. We'll do what has to be done.
You're damn right.
I got
Listen,
you.
That RV back at the motor inn is just about ready. I've changed my mind. I want you to come with us when we leave.
Nice.
Yeah?
Hell yeah. We're a team, man, me and you. By taking out Larry before he turned, you saved all of us in that meat locker. And that saved my family, too. Yeah, I'd say you earned it.
Woo. Team Kenny.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
Just say we didn't kill.
Kill them, so I don't know. They might have been able to get away from the walkers, but I'm sure they won't be coming after us.
Good answer.
That's good.
Nailed it.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
It's thunder.
Sounds like a car. Oh God, not more strangers.
Andy literally left no impact on the group whatsoever, right? Just an empty car or what? Does it work? I mean, the electricity works. We could probably go back to the farm and get some gas. Oh, shit.
Hello?
Do the swag a walk. Do the swag a walk. Do the...
I'm Sasquatch.
Yeah, like, oh, you know, we tried to get eaten. Like, whatever. It's no big deal. I guess when in a world of zombies, not much is going to surprise you, right? No gas. Okay.
Oh, crap.
What?
Baby, you gotta see this. There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-bill, y'all. Except it's canned food and thrills, y'all.
This food could save all of us.
Nice.
Not all of us.
Oh my, you negative Nancy.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
Oh shit.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
Yeah, there's
what
no one here.
Not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
We could just wait here.
You're right. Whatever. We shouldn't take this.
I guess I would climb up.
Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got
in
here?
What are the keys for? Oh, he found the keys in the car, never mind.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Clem's gonna be hungry later. I know, I agree.
A hoodie in here could probably fit Clementine.
She's good.
I would steal at least half of it.
It's gonna get cold out eventually.
But I guess I was Clem.
Some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
Nope.
Oh God, Lee, you're gonna want to see this.
What is it? What is it? What is it? Show me. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay.
Look at
creepy. Next time on The Walking Dead.
Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phase is left. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
I don't think it was Clem's mom.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy.
I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Damn, I'm excited. Okay, let's see. You and 84% of players chopped his leg off. Oh, really? You had the option not to chop his leg off? Huh. You and 87% of other players had Danny Shooter. Yep. You and 31% of players helped kill Larry. Yeah, I figured that was probably an unpopular one. That it was actually really hard to help kill Larry. Killed both the St. John. You and 82% of players didn't kill both brothers. Really? I wish it separated it into two. Like, who killed Andy and who killed Danny. Because the first guy, I could understand why people would kill him. He was fucking weird. But the second guy, like, less so, you know? And then, or maybe the other one, I don't know. Stole from the car. You and 44% of other players didn't steal. Wow.